Yesterday I filmed a moth and a spider, as you can see here. This film lasts a bit more than an hour. It's divided in pieces, and the first part that you see now, unfortunately, is unproportional. That is because I wanted to film really like immediately and didn't take the half minute it would have taken to think about what I want to do and configure it. Also, it's in pieces because I was filming with my iPod and there was not much space on it. I was really excited that, well, generally, I was very curious about the whole process, and I really loved watching it. I found it very exciting. It's like a fight. I'm not so much into martial arts, but yeah, it's also, I'm watching a special kind of fight. And I was really excited about the that I caught the moment when the moth was suspended into the air, which is approximately after half an hour of the film. And one other remarkable thing was that afterwards the spider apparently cleaned up everything. So almost everything. So the strand that the moth was hanging from is still there one day later. It's dirty, so I guess that the spider couldn't reuse the material. But the rest of the web was cleaned up. I cut away a bit from the end because after, well, this film was already very long, so it's over 1 hour, and after the end, what I cut away, there's only the moth hanging there and spiders away, so that's not really worth sharing, I thought. And then I had to leave, and when I came back, the moth wasn't there anymore. So I guess that's enough of comment. Yeah, soon you will see proportional pictures. Enjoy it. Or I don't know, maybe like it for whatever reason. Animals are martial arts.
Thank you.